I want to draw attention. Here we go. Hello? Man, this place is dusty. No one's been here in a while. Rick's ESU textbooks. He took night classes so he could keep running the shop during the day. Guy was unstoppable. Someone left the lights on. Rock's on ID for Ella Sterling. But the photo is of Finn. Finn was working with someone to break into Rock's on. Team that created New Form all got sick. Wait, Rick was project lead? Some kind of meds. GCSF. Used for treating bone marrow decay. Whose was this? Don't remember there being bricks here. Okay, this is a secret room. Video file from 6 months ago.
Running a test upload.
Half my team is sick. But Krieger still want him in his new form. We need to do this tonight.
Let me. You sure we're ready?
We have to be. They broke ground in Harlem today, ahead of schedule.
Poisoning the city to make a buck.
They keep cutting corners. Ignoring safety reports, I can't let them pervert my work like this, Finn.
Okay, first we flush the core, then we wipe all data. You're sure they can't just make more of this stuff?
No. No, as long as we take out the backup supply in Jersey 2, but without me, they'll have no idea how New Form works. Project will be DOA.
I'll report us. Things go wrong, video uploads straight to the Bugle.
Perfect. You ready to save New York?
Ready.
There's a second video.
Damn it. No uploads. Phone must have been damaged. I won't let tonight be for nothing. I promise, Rick.
They were trying to shut the New Form project down. Something went wrong. Last known location of her phone. If I can track it. Come on. Be invisible. Come on.
He's here! Hold it away!
Need a cloak?
Straight up vanishing really freak these guys out. If I wait for the snipers to calm down, I can take them out from above.
Don't let Spider-Man near the computer!
Must have tripped the side of the wall or something.
Spider-Man's down here.
too before I can get the drop on them.
I heard something.
Keep the pressure on!
More friends joining the fun?
You can't hide forever, you little twerp!
Don't hesitate! Kill him!
Computer. If I can find Finn's phone, maybe I can understand what happened to Rick and why she became the Tinkerer. There, got a location. I should call Genki. Fill him in.
Hey, did you find anything in Finn's shop?
Yeah. I know why she's doing all this. Something happened to her brother. Something bad.
Man.
Rick was working at Roxxon. He was their lead scientist on Nuform.
Whoa.
And it looks like Nuform was making him sick.
Simon Krieger's been telling everyone how safe it is.
He's lying. Finn and her brother tried to shut... Prototype react. Prevent further development.
What happened?
Don't know. Yet. Finn recorded the whole thing on her phone, but then she lost it inside the lab. I'm on my way to get it.
Listen.
The Roxxon Research Labs. This is where the whole Nuform project got started. Finn's phone's in there somewhere. I think I just found my way in.
Would you like those scanners up and jab
in? Has high voltage shooting. Wonder what powers it. Gotta disable it somehow. You
take this! Okay. Now to get into the building.
Oh, open another door. Solar
energy fried the generator. I can't believe that actually worked. And I'm in. Breaking into a lab full of armed guards. Christmas break sure is different this year. Should be at home, taking naps, playing a ton of video games, and eating like 100 Christmas cakes. Which way? Wait, that is going in a circle. The guy who installed that is clearly padding his resume. Ugh. Zoo's gonna get musty. Tracker said the phone was pretty far below ground level. Uh-oh.
We got a report of a breach through the outer exhaust system. If it's underground, kill them. Spider-Man or Tinker?
ये शायद माइल्स का अंकल है क्योंकि कॉमिक्स में भी ऐसे ही होता है और जो ये
अंकल एरन यू आर द प्राउलर माय डैड हैड अ फाउल ऑन यू
आई नो एंड आई बेट यू गॉट अ लॉट ऑफ क्वेश्चंस राइट नाउ
मैंने कहा था ना कि माइल्स का अंकल ही है
यू पिक्ड द रॉन्ग प्लेस टू ब्रेक इनटू
आई एम नॉट लीविंग टिल आई फाइंड व्हाट आई केम फॉर
लिसन आई did some work for Roxxon a while back. You don't want to mess with these guys. If we get caught in here...
Then help me.
Stubborn as your father. All right, but we do this my way. I know a place I can access a security terminal. Let you know what's coming. Remote mines. Use them if you get in a jam. Don't get caught. See that vent with the laser shielding?
How'd you do that?
I've worked with systems like this before. Now focus.
Looks like a good time to try out those remote mines.
What's going on with the cameras? More power outages?
Nah, that was in Harlem.
Rhino took out a whole power plant.
So what is it you're looking for?
A phone. Track the signal. It's coming from somewhere deep underground.
Lowest point in the building is at the bottom of the reactor silo.
Then that's where I'm headed. Wish it was always this easy.
Should be a vent in that room. Leads to a lab, then the reactor.
Like a new form reactor?
What these schematics say, yeah.
ये साउंड काय का आ रहा है यार इतना तेज
Hey, where's the new form I asked for?
We're trying to make more, but Mason didn't leave behind any notes.
And?
Well, I had heard that one canister of new form survived the incident on the bridge. Now, if we had access to that, I...
Don't you think that if I had it, I would give it to you?
Yes, Mr. Krieger. I just want to make it clear that without that canister, it will be impossible to hit the deadline.
I'm doing everything in my considerable power to find that canister. However, right now, it would help me for you to go back to your lab and do your damn job.
Krieger's on a deadline.
So you gonna tell me whose phone you're looking for?
Tinkerer's. You gonna tell me why you're stalking me?
To protect you. You should feel honored. I came out of retirement to watch your back.
I can't believe my uncle's a prowler.
And I can't believe my nephew's risking his neck for a phone. Let's get on with it. You're close to the reactor prototype. Need to take these guys out.
Got a man down! Go alert!
Checking it out. All clear in this sector.
Gotta watch out for spiders, man.
Nice work. Continue on.
Thanks.
Silo's just on the other side of that blast sheet. Use that terminal to open it up.
Wait a second. More labs around the city? With a new form reactor in each one. New form made Rick sick. I need to shut these down.
Focus. Get the phone and get out of here. Reactors below. How is this whole facility?
Phone's all the way at the bottom. It looks like I need to figure out a way past that fan. And all those guys, too.
Remember what I said. Don't get caught.
Yours, find him! Save them! Final warning!
He disappeared! I can't shoot him if I can't see him!
Trying to shut down cameras and alarms to keep more of them from coming. Break the wires above the van and it should stop.
Thanks. Dang. I gotta keep them in place somehow. Battery needs a charge. Please don't explode. Nice. Okay. Camera, video. Here it is.
Okay. Core dump's a two-person job. You start to override here, I confirm it there. Step one in wiping new form from existence.
Any regret? Destroying the thing you made?
You see me lately, right? Let's make the world safer.
Ready?
Ready.
Triggering override in 3, 2...
Ben!
That wasn't me!
Industrial sabotage, Rick? Really? No one's gonna care about a few sick people uptown or a dead engineer. You're just the cost of doing business.
No! No, no, no!
I can stop it! No! I can stop this!
No! No! Rick! Rick, no!
No! Hey! No! Hold up!
Someone else is in there. Find out.
Rick was trying to save people. And Krieger killed them. I have to finish what they started. Uncle Aaron, can you unlock the reactor shooting from where you are?
Why? You got your phone. Now let's leave.
That reactor killed my friend. He needs to be shut down. Permanently. I need your help, Unc. Please. Uncle Aaron?
Okay. Stand back.
Thanks, Unc. Whoa.
Just like the generator outside! Only huge!
What are you doing? Stop! Alright. You gotta get out of there, man. Can you move?
Yeah.
I
I just got dropped out of a plane. But at least the reactor's disabled.
You're almost out.
I really needed that phone. Now what am I gonna do?
Come on, kid. I can't get to you before Roxxon does.
Stand down! We're taking you into custody!
Show up.
Cool. That was super cool cloaking tech. How does it work?
You take the left. I'll take the right. This is bad, man. Real bad.
Don't worry. We can... These guys.
He's hit!
Oh, I ain't worried about that. I'm worried about after we get out of here. We're both going to reconstruct this now.
Вообще, ебать.
You need to lay low. Don't trust anybody, and don't take off that mask. Wait till Roxxon finds a better target.
I can't lay low. I still need to find Finn.
Friends the Tinkerer. No wonder you care so much about this.
It's not just that. I'm... Protecting New York is my job.
Use Finn. Tell her you want to join the Underground.
You just told me don't take off the mask.
Don't tell her you're Spider-Man. Go to her as a friend.
She's too smart for that.
You'd be surprised. People get stupid when they care about someone. Like you're being stupid now.
If I told her the truth...
I told your dad the truth. Thought he'd have my back. Hoped he would. And my brother. Instead, he cut me out. If I kept my mouth shut, maybe I'd still have a family. You know what you have to do.
Okay, I should call Finn. No. I've got time to check on the city. Yeah.
Miles, you know how many followers you've gained since the app went live? It's crazy. I've been running some numbers, and I know you said no to ads before, but maybe we could reconsider.
No.
Right. No, of course not. Just saying. So did you find Finn's phone?
Yeah, but, it melted after I absorbed energy from a new form reactor.
What? How are you not dead?
Felt like I was for a minute there. But then I released all the energy in kind of a mini explosion. Luckily, I didn't bring down the whole lab.
Man, I gotta start taking notes on all your new powers. So, what's the plan now?
Uncle Aaron thinks I should tell Finn I want to join the underground. Then I can take the new form so she doesn't use it for whatever.
Whoa, like, lie to her face?
Yeah, but I don't have any other leads.
You know what we need?
Don't say a pros and cons list.
A pros and cons list, exactly.
I gotta make a move, man. You could just talk this out in a public forum. Let's say, like, a city council meeting? Are safe. Man, the underground and Roxxon suck.
Hey, Spider-Man.
I guess. Well, good luck. Call if you need me.
Do it. Call Finn, get her to let me in the underground.
Hey, Miles. You okay?
Yeah. Why would you say that?
Oh, I saw the news about your mom's rally.
We're fine. Do you have time to get coffee, maybe?
I can make time. There's a place on Edison, near Fisk Tower. They don't do foam art, but people don't take pictures of their lattes, so worth it.
Okay, meet you there. Okay, halfway into infiltrating a dangerous group of criminals. Cool.
That doesn't mean I can win.
Sometimes it's not about the truth, it's about being the...
I was really glad you called. I needed a break.
From what?
Oh, just... stuff.
So, I went to your folks' old shop and thought you might be there. Looked like there might have been some kind of fight just before I got there. I went inside, looked around. Found out about Rick. I'm so sorry.
What else did you find out?
I want to help you. But you gotta talk to me.
I'm really sorry your mom got hurt at her rally. If that new Spider-Man hadn't shown up, everyone would have been fine. Please don't try to talk me out of this. I know what I'm doing.
Okay.
Good. So, that's my big secret. That's why I've been so busy. What's your excuse?
Well, school, volunteering at Feast.
You're always busy with stuff like that. What's the real reason?
The real reason is... I've been taking on a lot more responsibilities than I can handle lately. Made me push my friends away. But I'm here to fix that. Maybe I could join your club? Crew? Team?
I don't know.
You know, Rick was... he was the best. I get why you're doing this. If you want my help, I'm all in. If not, no worries. Your secret is safe with me.
You're a good friend, Miles. Okay, let's go.
Where? You know I'm not good with heights.
You'll be fine. I'll be watching. You'll need to prove yourself to the underground. I'll show you how when we get to Fisk Tower.
You're set up in the Kingpin's office space?
After he went to prison, the Fed seized his property. They haven't gotten around to selling it, so we moved in.
How'd you get involved in all this? The underground, the Tinkerer.
Tinkerer's a nod to my role. I built everything. The masks, the weapons.
Programmable matter.
Right. The underground tried to rob my granddad's shop and saw what I was working on. We made a deal.
I know you're after Krieger, but what do they get out of it? Besides guns?
Notoriety. They want to be so well known, they can get away with anything.
And you're good with that?
I can't take on Roxxon alone. Come on. You need to jump from the crane to the balcony. Show them you're fearless.
They're watching?
Through the windows. You have to do this. Come on, you'll be fine.
Gotta do this without giving away I'm Spider-Man. Come on, Miles. Make it look good. In the club now?
Sure. But watch your back. These guys take a while to warm up to new people. Here it is, where the plan comes together.
So, your plan. How does Nuform fit in? Krieger's saying you stole a shipment.
I stole one canister. I'm making some adjustments. Don't worry about it. Take today to settle in.
Right.
Good, back. Gavin needs it.
Not now. We've got a new recruit.
What? Oh, man. You built all these?
Yeah. Long as the new weapons keep coming, the underground stay loyal.
Is that a programmable matter sword?
New enemies, new solutions.
You mean Spider-Man, right?
This week's most unwelcome surprise.
She's not gonna show him downstairs, but you know, you're gonna force him back.
How many times do I have to explain it to him? Miles, I need to deal with something. Hang here, okay?
Oh, yeah, sure. Now's my chance. I gotta figure out where she's keeping the new form. Might be able to find some clues in here. Task getting the underground a lot of press.
Grow that rep. As me, we should be focusing on two bombs. No letter on this
new form. Lugging it around. Maybe they brought it here.
You see our name everywhere.
It's just weird. Let's this stuff from Martin Lee's gang?
Yeah. Trophies. Gotta establish dominance if we're gonna replace Fisk and run New York.
These guys are well trained if they took down the demons. Wonder where they train.
Got it. Tough it out.
How long you been at the underground?
This devil's breath. Got to join up with Doomstone first. He's out of stock.
Yeah, but he's stuck now. He crushed those tools.
Up, kaha jana chahiye yaar mujhe. On stage.
But not like this.
I got secrets and trapdoors all over this place. We cracked them all. We own Fisk Tower now.
Secret rooms. The place to hide a deadly fuel source. We might be using Fisk's secret rooms on the ground level.
Break time's over, kids. Group two, head downstairs for training.
Sounds like where I need to go.
Who are you texting?
My mom. Yeah, she needs me at home.
Right now? Really?
Yeah, her wrist is in a cast. I need to help with dinner.
Did you tell her I'm... Thanks. You can head out that way. See you back here soon?
Definitely. Let's see if they keep their secrets downstairs. Genki, I'm in the vents.
Nice. Did you find out where they're hiding the new form?
Not yet. But I saw Finn head toward the basement, so I'm gonna try and follow her.
Hey, when you're crawling through vents, do you ever feel like you're in a movie and start humming suspenseful music to yourself? And then think about getting caught and put into a cell suspended over an alligator pit, and then making a bomb out of gum wrappers to escape?
Wait, what? No!
Cool. Just curious.
Okay. I'm Adrian. need to shut down some underground training exercises. Then I'll look for a secret room.
काफी देर हो गई थी यार, कब तक ये करते रहते हैं?
Still no sign of Finn.
She must have gone somewhere. I read this interview with Fisk where he said he loved art with a purpose.
What does that mean?
I don't know. But we also found a bunch of secret passages in his house hidden behind art. So...
Yeah, gotcha. I'm looking. Hey, I think I got something. Oh, secret stairs. Goes deep.
Lots of mob bosses have secret exits like this. Wonder if Fisk planned to use it when the other Spider-Man came for him.
He should have built a faster elevator. Maybe he would have gotten away.
Let's not start giving the supervillains ideas, cool?
Hear all that noise in the atrium? Must be hell of a training exercise today.
I know you don't want to talk. The three people got taken out the bridge.
Three?
We know how dangerous New Form is.
You knew this would be dangerous. It's the deal we made.
With Nier getting sick too?
You can't hack it, you can get out. The underground doesn't have time for weaklings.
You hearing this? New Form is making the underground sick too.
They're so callous about it.
I think I'm safe now.
You moved the New Form? Safely?
Yeah, to the lab uptown.
Genki, they moved the New Form.
We're not sure if the canister's safe. It was hot, buzzing, like it's unstable.
It's that new Spider-Man. His powers messed with the structure. Tell everyone not to touch it.
They're hideouts. New Form's gotta be in one of them.
I need a clearer picture. Then I can narrow it down.
We don't know enough about this stuff. What it is, where it came from.
My brother created New Form. Chief Chemist. And Roxxon killed him. I won't stop until Roxxon's gone. Are you with me?
You know we are.
Good. I need power. Generators, car batteries, whatever you can find. Bring them to the theater.
अभी तक ये गेम की साइड एक्टिविटी चल रही है।
What about a theater? Finn mentioned one.
A theater?
Don't say it, Genki.
Dramatic.
You said it.
That'd be the Gem Theater.
Sounds like that's where she hit the new form. So that's my next stop.
If you're headed to the theater, I'm all in. If you're gonna check out those underground hideouts first, I know someone who can help.
Cool. I'll add the hideouts to my to-do list and hit you up when I get to the theater.
I'll be here. Trying to figure out why Speed Nonagon keeps crashing.
Finn's not meeting the underground at the gym till later tonight. He probably has some time to check the app or whatever else needs doing.
Says that was 300 kilojoules. How is that just ow?
Benefits of bioelectricity, I guess. Power can be supplied all locally.
Any sign of the power source?
Several. Bet these cables lead the way.
Electrified barrier is next level. Maybe they got nervous after someone infiltrated Fisk Tower.
Who do that?
Kira kan lagi.
running away.
Fresh out of power.
And prime for smashing.
That was the way to the main auditorium. Now it's locked.
Oops. Maybe there's a staircase. Or an elevator. I could stick the gears.
Hey man, I'm thinking. What if you told Finn you're Spider-Man?
Yo, Finn. Not only did I lie about joining your club, but I'm also the guy trying to stop you.
Okay, yeah. We can work on the delivery.
Giant armored silo looks promising.
My gaming rig is underpowered right now.
Yeah. Finn's going full supervillain layer here. Are you seeing this giant armor container thing?
Totally not suspicious. You think the new form's in there?
I got a hunch, yeah. Container's got cables running away from it. No wonder. One. Need to power the others. So why do you think I should tell Finn I'm Spider-Man? Don't you think she might react badly?
Let's make a pros and cons list. She's your best friend. Besides me.
Con, she's a tinkerer.
Pro, talking to her is easier than sneaking around behind her back.
Con, the other Spider-Man was super clear. Don't tell anyone who you are.
You told me. Maybe if she knows it's you she's fighting, she'll rethink the whole tinkerer thing.
Maybe you're right. Here. I could look around some. can't make a direct connection. Might be able to use that relay node to run a daisy chain. Line of sight to the generator. Three down, one to go. Vince had this set up a while. I need to look around. Vin's been making new weapons to deal with me. Guess she told the rest of the underground to keep tabs. Probably worth following. Powering the generators, I could turn on Finn's rig. Looks like Finn's making a new mask? A shield? As soon as I find a way around the underground's weapons, she comes up with something new. Bet my suit could find the generators.
No. लंबा टैंक है इसमें तो काफी ज्यादा है सर्किट किधर गए यार सारे? एक तो ये है, क्यों 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 यहां से वहां कनेक्ट, ये वाला नहीं था। बचा ये वाला, ये भी कनेक्ट है। एक ये तो आज कौन सा सर्किट रहा? ओके ओके, थोड़ा टाइम लगा लेकिन कभी कभी इतना चलता है।
Not just talking about throwing a rock through a window. She wants to blow up a building on my block. If any part of her plan goes wrong, people will...
It's that new Spider-Man!
If you give me the new form, we can skip this part!
take that.
Dude.
I just want to talk. Bitch, Tinkerer, stop. So you can steal my new form? Not a chance in hell. Hey, Dinky, ran into Finn. What's happening? She grabbed the new form. I'm chasing her across Manhattan.
Oh, crap. Okay, how are you going to stop her?
Step one, catch her. Step two, I'll get back to you.
How about we use our words?
How about you stop being so flingish? Oh, she's not tired yet. It is not going well.
Where are you?
I don't know. I'm dodging explosions. I need a new strategy. I'm gonna do what you said.
Tell her the truth?
Yeah, as soon as I catch her. Tinkerer, I gotta tell you something. Slow down. Do you think I'm stupid? You wanna hear this. I promise. Step off, Spider-Man.
Give me one good reason not to end you.
My mom would be very upset.
Miles?
Can we just...
You two on the roof! Freeze!
That could have gone better. I think she cracked a rib. Or three.
Hey, how'd it go with Finn?
Not great. You still at my place?
I'm actually at home. My parents get back next week, so I thought I'd clean. But I can come back.
Nah, it's okay. I'll call you later.
Now what?
Hey, Uncle Aaron. I need some advice.
About what exactly?
Just everything. Are you free?
I can wrap up what I'm doing. Call you in a few.
Thanks, man. Talk to you soon.
I have no idea where Finn is. Or the new form. Guess I should kill some time till Uncle Aaron's free.
भी तक तो ये गेम बहुत गजब का चल रहा है. स्टोरी भी गजब की है इसकी. बाकी अब इसको अपन ये पार्टी कंटिन्यू करते हैं. For watching.